right, all right. I'm coming. I'm coming. Craig, what are you doing here?
Can I come in?
Yeah, of course. I thought you were in an exam.
Are you on your own?
Yeah, why? What?
You got a drink or something?
What, a drink? I think we drank it all last night. Oh, there might be some sherry if you...
That'll do.
Go through.
So, you seen Spike tonight?
Probably. I don't know.
So you're just keeping it casual?
I am seeing him, yeah. I make it sound vague because I know you'll say something mean about him.
Why would I do that?
You tell me.
Well, maybe because he's arrogant and he's got an ego.
That's not the reason I had in mind.
Well, what reason did you have in mind?
It's not fair, Craig. All right, I'm getting on with my life.
And who's stopping you?
Spike reckons you and me can't be mates anymore. Because of how much I liked you.
What? He's just saying that.
Well, that's what I thought. But lately you've been pretty off with me.
No.
Yes,
no,
you have.
Maybe I've been off with your boyfriend, but I haven't been off with you.
Okay. All right, let's start with that then. Why have you been off with Spike?
I don't like him. Well, everyone thinks he's a nut.
Yeah, me included.
Well, maybe my taste is a bit more sophisticated.
All right, and what is your taste?
What?
Well, you've made them pretty clear, haven't you, your tastes? When you beat me up.
That was ages ago. All right, we're mates now.
Quick, mates don't get jealous of boyfriends. Yeah, jealous. Tell me you're not.
You used to fancy me. When did you stop?
What?
When did you get over me? How can you make yourself stop loving someone? I mean, you said you loved me.
I did. I do.
Do or did.
Why are you doing this, Craig, eh? You're making fun of me? What, you're teasing me? What?
Have you even Spike him?
What?
You know.
Yeah.
Didn't it feel wrong?
No. Felt wonderful.
Do you love him?
Not as much as I love you.
Sure.